Hey everyone, Brandon Palaniuk here. We're hanging out on the Mississippi River. We're on Pool 8. You can see it right behind me. And one thing that's super important when you're fishing bodies of water like this is knowing your water levels, knowing how that river is fluctuating, because not only is that going to change how the fish position, it's also going to change what water you can access, good or bad, right? If the water's rising, that opens up a lot of places. But if you're here like we are this week and the water's dropping, you also need to be able to adjust your mapping to know where you can and can't run, because there's a lot of sandbars, there's a lot of rock jetties and wing dams out here that you need to be aware of. So one thing that I like to do, fire up my Solix units. And what I do is I use the LakeMaster charts on here. I have incredible detail. One of my favorite features in the LakeMaster chart is the water level offset. And that allows me to be able to adjust those water levels and the contours that instantly change as soon as I adjust them on my Solix unit. So I can go plus or minus however many feet I need to as those water levels change within the river. And I can stay dialed in, have my contours showing exactly how they are that day that I'm spending on the water. So I'm gonna give you guys a rundown of how easy it is to change the water level offset on your LakeMaster chart. You can see this is how I run this one a lot. Mapping, 2D, cool thing with the Solix, two finger press, goes to full map. So it's easier for you guys to see. Now what you do, you can see all these contours. All you gotta do is push your menu button. You can do that, or you can use the cross touch and simply push chart. Go down, find water level offset, tap that to make sure that it's highlighted. You can see that by the yellow bar. And then I like to use the dial, or you can slide with your finger, but the dial's a little bit easier to make those fine-tune adjustments. And you'll watch these contour changes. So I go minus one, contours change, minus 2 foot, even less contours. And you can see how a lot of these back channels are starting to disappear. Well, that's because they're not deep enough to run. So not only is it an important feature for being able to see where those fish may be living, but it's also important to know how to run around these bodies of water. Now, if I go the opposite direction, go plus four, you'll see how these contours change, right? See how the colors change. That's because my depth highlights are set to 4 and 5 foot for my shallow water. And then I've got the green set in that mid-depth range. So as I change that, the colors change, the contours change, everything is giving you that real-time data for when that water fluctuates. So super easy, piece of cake, and by far my favorite feature within the LakeMaster chart systems.